In York City, police are investigating a hit and run that injured an EMT. Officers say this happened yesterday afternoon on the 400 block of West Princess Street. Police say a Dodge Ram pickup truck hit an ambulance door, which hit an EMT who was working to take a fall victim to the hospital. Police say the driver of that Dodge then drove off.